Welcome to the stream. Let me know if you can hear me in the chat. Just getting warmed up. Race starts at 10 past, as you can see in the bottom left. I'm on the search for a power up, preferably a feather. How's everybody's day going? I've just cycled 20 miles already. Easy Lee Parsons, cheers for that, all sounding good. Yo Harry, cheers for that. Yeah, we're just on the search for a power up, preferably a feather. This race is gonna be a climbing race. And I've just cycled 20 miles and I really don't feel like I've got it in the legs today, but it's about getting stuck in, going as deep as we can. Easy Emery, easy Phil, easy G7R611, easy Mohammed. Good to see you all in the chat. Just getting warmed up. Not sure what I've got in the legs today, but we'll give it our best. Easy Kieran, 2 a.m. Whereabouts in the world are you, Kieran? Yeah, that's right, Maxwell, an easy 20 mile warm up. Wave to the sloth. Just an easy 20 miles. My saddle came loose on my beta bike on the way home, so I had to stand up for the last 10 miles. It's Michael Stanley in the chat, everybody. Yo, how's it going? Just getting warmed up. Easy John. Chat's filling up. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to put on a show today. Not feeling it, but we'll see once we get into the race. Just waiting to get that power up. I'm looking for a feather, seeing as this is a climbing race. Does anybody know anything about the course? I think it's called Rising Empire. The course in New York is called Rising Empire. And I have no idea. There's supposed to be two climbs. And I want to know how long they are. Are they like 5-6 minutes long? Road to 6 watts per kilo, says Felix. Jesus, man. What are you guys doing to me? I'm like, you'll kill me. Cheers for the kudos, P Swift. You guys are gonna kill me. 6 watts per kilo, Jesus. Putting ideas in my head. Power up's coming soon, right? It's like a little come and reverse come, says Ben. Nearly total elevation, same as Empire State Building. Oh, right, okay. They had to shoehorn that in there. Oh, I can feel my heart is all over the place. Really got to relax. I think we get a power up here, right? I hope so. Yeah. Feather, 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 feather. Or should I use that now and get another one? Another spin of the wheel. High carb diabetic says, any advice for increasing power to heart rate, i.e. aerobic evidence in zone 2? Interesting. Aerobic efficiency, yeah. That's more like it. I mean, for me, whatever it is that I'm trying to get better at, it's just about getting out there and getting as close to recreating that as possible, and then just keep doing it consistently, which is what these races are all about. If you want to win races, if you want to get really high powered, if you want to inject intensity and get good at that, then racing is the place to be, and that's why I'm here now. And so if I wanted to increase my aerobic efficiency, I would just get out and do more of that. And the more focused efforts towards that goal, the better I'm going to get it. But I'll answer your question in more detail afterwards. But cheers for the question. Easy, Pedro. Yeah, so it's 362 meters in elevation. Easy, Gustavo. Good to see you in the chat. Good to see you in the chat, High Carb Diabetic. Used to watch your videos. I've not seen you for ages. So my training, when the weather improves, will be outside more. I was actually dreaming about a loop that I would do in spring last night. Just thinking of the freedom of it, how nice it'll be just to actually stretch the legs outside and do some proper miles. Easy from Memphis, and cheers for the kudos. Yeah, so I'm actually dreaming about getting outside in the sun right now. Yeah, I'm not sure how long the climbs are in this race. And I want to think about how I'm going to pace myself. If they're 5 minutes long, then we go 360, 400 watts. And just me and this guy. Me and Nervo, head to head. So yeah, apologies if the stream gets glitchy. It's blame it on the people watching Netflix. Yeah, I should be back now, yeah. Apologies. Should be all right though, I'm early. It's too early for Netflix, surely. People aren't home from work yet in the UK. Yeah, that's right, the sugar myth. Hey, Superhuman Dance, good to see you in the chat. Easy, Rowan. Easy, Melanie. Easy, Charlie. You reckon I'll have him? He looks like he's got TT bars. Does he know this is a climbing race? Where is everybody else? Here they come. Oh, I don't know what this song is. Emery. Easy session. Superhuman Dance, come join in. Come fill it out. So you puke up pasta. What, virtual pasta? Let's get properly clipped in. God, I hope there are more people than this. It says there's 17. Just getting properly clipped in. Yeah, I'm really not feeling like big watts today. I would much rather be doing a longer race. But when there's a nice climbing one, I gotta go for it. Yeah, the climbs, William says, are probably 3 to 4 minutes. All right. Okay, yeah, 400 watts then. That's what I'm for. That's what I'll aim for anyway. I don't think I've got it in my legs, but easy, Gary. Good to see you in the chat. John, you don't know if you're a sprinter or a climber. Neither do I. Easy Africanus in the chat. Oh good, you can hear the music. Thanks, Gary. 401 watts. You guys, what are you doing to me? Yeah, the connection looks all right. We should be all right. I can still see you in the chat. I was just wondering why there aren't more people on the pier. That's it, get a good shot of my bum. My virtual ass. Check those polygons. Oh, cool, so Pritchard put you onto me. Yeah, hopefully you can watch a bit live. Don't know where everybody else is though. It says there's 23 people, but... Oh, maybe they're the other side of the pier. So there's another side of the pier where they start. Just make sure I can use this power up. Come on. Load up. I think we'll use the power up straight away. Yeah, why? That's weird, isn't it? Why are we not in New York? Alright, fair enough. Here we go. This feels like something's wrong here, doesn't it? This feels like something's gone wrong. Yeah, this feels very wrong, doesn't it? Yeah, this is not right, is it? Yeah, this is stupid. What? How bizarre. How strange. All right, well, that's an anticlimax. What I'll do is I'll stop the stream and we'll be back to do another race in like 5-10 minutes. So I'll see you in a minute. Let's sort Zwift out. Cheers for sticking with me. I'll be back in a minute.